I'm here with Elder Boyd, and he's here to confirm some anomaly on Jeopardy. I keep winning in Beijing, and I still can't get a star. The final item, the egg, right? Final odd. I already have the Beijing title, but I just can't get it.
It's odd.
He thinks the world is rigged against me, even though I worked really hard.
And so, just the game is rigged against everyone. They don't want anyone to win.
That's awesome.